The Uvalde City Council passed a resolution asking Governor Abbott to call a special session. Council members are asking lawmakers to consider banning the sale of assault-style weapons to adults under the age of 21. Uvalde's school board made a similar plea earlier this week, as have other cities across the state.